Well, basically, I feel like the major role of the president is to take care of the economy. I feel like the economy is in shambles right now, and I just feel like now is the time to change it. You know, his whole campaign platform was basically about change, and I feel like this is definitely the time. People are comparing the economy to the Great Depression, so I just really feel like now is the time. He needs to get with his cabinet and discuss ways that he can really fuel the economy.